Oh, the joys of vintage cassette deck. This should really be subtitled as Oh Poo, because this deck was working perfectly. It was put into this and it was left just for a little while. And when I went to try it out the other day, I put a tape in and this is what happened. Ah! And now, despite it being a soft touch controls, I can't get the tape out. Ah!